So there you go. The answer is, could I possibly get like an outburst of gout again? I could actually, if I don't watch my diet. If I either start drinking heavily on a regular basis, or I start eating a lot of red meat and shellfish again, or if I stop drinking the cherry juice that I drink every day for dinner, yeah, I probably could have a big bad outbreak. But in general, as long as I stay on the regimen I'm on, I should be okay.